Hello and welcome to Kansas City Sportsplex, where today the Cincinnati Junior Cyclones will take on the Music City Marauders. All 16 UAA game.
Off the puck. Ty Dickel
goes in, throws the body, and Arizona coming through.
Shot off.
back around for his spot. Now they've got it. Bantam behind the net, puts it out front. Ooh, opportunity there. Dean fails to clear the zone. Back around the other side for Crosser. Austin, shot. Fox. Fox dumps it in for Boston on the end. Oh, takes a weird bounce out front. That's just in the net. By Sebastian Galitzky. Nicely done there. I don't know if they'll give Fox an assist on that one. That's a weird bounce, but nice goal by Galitzky.
Thank you.
Dipple. Steiner on defense. Steiger splits the defenders, but loses the puck. Throws it across. Save. And brought out by Morales. Good save by Reed Steiger. And a call. Comes back, takes it away, comes behind the net, cut the boards. Charlie Rochelle almost gets a breakaway there. Thank you. front. Oh. By Duggan. Alan Steiger behind the net sends it up for Charlie Rossell. Great save by the Music City Marauders goalie. This is a physical game. Here comes Dunnigan. Going after Dippo. Dippo clears the zone. Throws it ahead on net. Dunnigan on the forecheck. Gets it loose. It's out front.
Around the outside. Gets it to the goal, but nobody's there to clean it up.
shot by Slaga. Rebound is covered. And there's another little extracurricular going on over there.
Page.
Steiger with the steal to the blue line. Back around. Reed has it behind the net. Knocked off the puck and then sat on.
Doing some experimenting.
That looks like Colin Steiger on defense and Reach and Jeremiah McKinney. Hook at center. well played defensively for the Cyclones, but it's not. Team Marauders coming the other way. Dunk in. Page will stop that behind the net. Leave it for Colin Steigert. Cross for Dippel that's picked off. Coming the other way. Collected by Carrasco. Sends it up for Steiger over to Rossell. Picked up by Fox and sends it forward. And gets knocked down. Colin Steiger on the back check. And that's going to be... straightening out the nonsense. 10 minutes, 9 seconds to go. Sluga face-off. Collected by Colin Steiger. Up the boards for Bantam. Here comes Sluga. Up the boards. Makes a move, shuts it wide. Reed Steiger on the other side. Sends it across. The boards. And a cross for Nick Miller. Here comes Miller. Throws it over the ice, dumps it in, and then chases it. Finish is coming out of the ice, picks up that puck, sends it forward to Bannon. Left for Sluga. Sluga gains the zone, gets on the shot, sends it to the middle, but it's blocked. Sluga behind the net. He's knocked down.
Goes off. Shot.
Miller and McLeese are back on defense. Fox has moved the wing. Oh, I like this line. That dip over Fox on the wing. Fox trying to forecheck. It's taken down, and both, they both go down. Behind the net. Page plays it up for Fox. Fox stops, starts, moves it for McLeese, dumps it in. Ty Dippold's going to be there on the other side, but it's not going to get there. Coming back out to McLeese. Maybe an icing. Nope, icing is waved off. Here comes McLeese. McLeese leaves it for Miller. Hit for Ty. Ty Dippold tries to get it over to Fox. Can't get it there. What's a big hit? Over to Fox. Can't settle it. Trickles it forward and they don't get anything out of it. Still alive though. Here's a shot. Oh, block. And here come the Marauders. Huge hit over there. Nice save by number three. And it begins again. Got somebody. Looks like another Marauder penalty. Three going to the box. Can't read the number. 4:54 on the clock. 2-2 the score. Power play for the Cyclones for the next minute and a half. Sent back to Dunnigan, over. Centering pass, broken up. Oh, that one got across. Oh, just a little late. Charlie Rosell put the body down there, and they tap. All the way down to Andy Page. Dunnigan to bring it out. Over to Steiger. Steiger tries to send it up, it's blocked. Tiger takes it away, but here comes Dunnigan again. He's getting ahead of steam. Takes the shot. Nice save. 4:10 on the clock. 2-2 the score. Go. Whipple sends it across for Charlie. Rosell picked off the end of the Rosell stick. Sent in by Steiger. Whipple. Goal. Hard to tell. There were a lot of bodies flying around in there. Their first lead of the game with 2 minutes and 38 seconds to go. Score is now 3-2. 3 unanswered goals for the Cyclones. Dinesh. Behind the net. Stopped up. Here comes Slaga. He's got a couple of men with him. And then again by the finish offside. And hook the face off. Kalitsky. Gets a hold of it, sends it up, kept it in, and dumped in by Kalitsky. 1:50 to go, dumping it in is a really good strategy for the Cyclones. Oh, almost caught another one there. 30.7 on the clock, 42 to score. Four unanswered goals by the Cincinnati Cyclones. Oh, whiffed there by Gillespie. He puts it back out. Quick save. Kept in by Prosser. Sent down. And that's going to be collected by McKinnish. Nice hustle on that. Throws it out of the zone. That's all they need to do. 3 seconds. Picked away by Prosser. And that's the game. Cincinnati Cyclones victory. Score 4-2. Play again at 4 o'clock today, and then again tomorrow.